That's right. So, I've got a little better army. Zemeckis has a little better army too. So, we're going to see how we can handle this. So, what do we got here? I can aspirate at this. I get a healer in here with this thing too. That should work. Lower the healer down just a little bit. Might force him to heal himself up. Possibly. I don't want to kill too much stuff off immediately. I want to wait till they, you know, hit me with the barrage of all their stuff. I want to kill their strongest things. So when Almechia fights them, they don't have to deal with too much. So this is level 5. My archer is just completely out of range. I have to get something out of the backspace to actually be able to utilize him right now. I'm just going to have him attack because I don't want to move him right now. Won't be much, but got to kill off this dragon here. It's been good to kill this dragon off. The dragon off has to go. You have to go, Mr. Dragon off. So, holy word! No, I'm gonna wait. He can't shoot anything right now. That's kind of sad. Well, I could do this. I could shoot this. It's a level 7 giant. Zemeckis has got some high level stuff here. If I can kill all this stuff off and not even worry about a leader, just kill all the stuff off and not worry about a leader, Almechia will turn the tables and will crush Zemeckis. Let's just do a little flame spell for now. I don't know if I'm going to need any healing, really. I'm not too sure. They've got some decent stuff, but I don't know if I'm going to totally need it. Just don't know. I'll get that. I'll catch that later. Let's get the bishop down with death breath. Yeah, let's do that. Nice Tiamat hit. Free hit on the rock. Oh yeah, that's nice. That is beautiful. That is beautiful damage. Alright, so kind of need to get him out of the way. I might have to put him in the front. Icicle Claw hit. Incoming. 212. Not bad. Not too bad. Alright, should we level him up a bit? Let's see if we can stop him. Called it. Called it. So, alright. So, huh. Frostbell, Genofrost, I think, you know what? He's going to get really low. The Bombot could outright kill him in one shot. Let's just get him a little bit lower. I don't want to waste too much magic right now. She has a ton of magic. I want to make sure that everybody gets to feel the amount of magic that I have. I hope they all get to endure it. You know, that way, equal opportunity damage. You know, and make sure everybody gets damaged equally. So, man, that claw with a holy griffin is insanely powerful. 200 hit points off a pop almost all the time on reds. Nice. See, the thing is, I think she'll sit there and do holy word, so she won't come in too much. Can I breath? Well, let's look at a breath. I'm just getting a merman with it. I'd rather just do an attack. Yeah, I can hit Zemeckis, sure, but I want to kill this thing off. Bye-bye, Mr. Level 7 Giant. Alright, so what we have to do here is a lot. Yup. That's level 5 Dragon. Do I get a Divine Ray? I get an Exoblast, but that's too much. Too much for now. Might have to let that thing escape. Flame spell won't do as much. Venom will do just as much as a flame, possibly. Maybe a little bit less, but level 17 Janfeter, I'm guessing it'll be in the hundreds or so. Flame spell might do like 120, possibly. 86, wow. Okay, I was a bit off with that calculation, but we'll have to do something about that. He can survive the front lines a little bit. I can pull him back. He'll do enough damage. Do that. Good. out of the way. Great. Didn't really want to put somebody in the front lines, but I do want to save my magic as much as I can. Because they're both healing classes, they're less. They have less magic, so I have to be really frugal. Super frugal, in case, actually. Didn't know that. So, I replace the dragon. Might not bother to hit my lizard guard out there too much. I don't know. I don't think they're going to want to do that. I guess they could surround it. They could do that. Yep. Okay. That is... Things aren't going the way I thought they'd go right now. They're just not. They're going all kinds of which way is weird and all that. There you go, Zemeckis. There you go. Good job. I might lose him. I don't know if I'm really wanting to level him up. I might lose him. It's going to be a tough battle. Zemeckis could definitely kill off all kinds of stuff here. Oh, I want to cure something up or heal something up, but I don't know if it's worth it. I think it's almost better just to go blast them all with magic. I almost think that's the better thing to do. What's she at? Ooh, she's low. She's getting low. A couple shots. A couple extra shots like that? Ouch. Well, I think he's within range to area heal everybody. I might have to do it. Because they did get some of my guys kind of low. Not everybody. But a few of them. I mean, my leader's low. My dragon's a bit low. My two dragons are low. He's gonna get... Well, he's not even in range anyways. Of an area heal. Wish I could go out there and do something outside. But I got this big mage team. Not a lot of places I can move to shoot, to do things. I gotta shoot this dragon down. I'm kind of leaving my right side open a little bit more. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do an area heal. Kind of need to. Nice, I got a critical on him. Not gonna hit me either, buddy. He ain't hitting this guy. Alright. No, it's... Three people will get the benefits of it, so it's still good. I would wish I would have preferred to go with an attack, but they got everything on the corners now for attacking. I can't really do much with that. There's not much I can do with it. I need to heal up my leader. I can't have him just... Because they're gonna breath attack through him, probably, to hit her. That's how I see it. And this thing's still alive here? This is looking pretty dangerous, everybody. It's looking really dangerous. I wonder if I have to just go after the leader here. Maybe I'm getting too confident. Oh, boy. Well, that's out. This is lower. I could force him to heal himself up. Possibly. If he does that instead of another dangerous monster, this will help me out somewhat, because he's got one heal left. He's low enough that he might go to that degree. For here, I think I'm gonna frost everybody up, but still, the dragons are out of my lineup attack. Here are these two dragons. I won't really want to hit them with that. What to do, everybody? What to do? It's almost like I gotta bring him over. It's like I have to bring him around. This might be good for blocking, but I don't think I can save the Mandrake. I don't see it. I don't see it happening. I think I should just keep him here to block. Featherstorm something. Yeah, let's do that. Good. It is level 5. Do have a good chance. Ooh, wait. I think I see a dragon in my future. I see one. Do you see it? I just see it right now. We're gonna kill it. We are going to kill it. All right, well, Genofrost might work now. I would kill this thing off. I'd hit Zemeckis, I'd hit this thing. They're both blue, though. They're both blue. 166. Two, three. 232. Or no, that's, that's 3-3-2. So I have enough for double Genofrosts. Well, oh, I almost got the ghoul too. We get a holy word, everybody? Okay, replace it with something else that's strong. You go. You go and do what you gotta do, you know? You do what you gotta do. I don't know. Sacrifice? Or damage? Well, he's still pretty good on hit points. They really gotta go to town with him. Can't move him out. I gotta come back here, possibly. Or just block completely. Man, there's not much I can do out there. It's like I gotta pull back. I gotta pull back so they can get in here somewhat. He just turned level 10. Well, they're gonna go Divine Ring that. Acid Breath it. Will I be his savior today? I guess I will. You little buddy. Let's get you out of the lineup. Okay, this is good. So I think what you're going to see for now, for a little while, is me just defending for a while against Zemeckis and stuff, because, oh boy, wow, they threw him right out of the blue. Are they sure they're going to critical me again? Is that it? Is that the case? Is he out of the blue, though? Because Soliel has amazing amount of rune power and... Soliel's a really good knight. Oh, he's gonna Holy Word. Oh no, he's Healing Word. He can't Holy Word right now. What am I thinking? He can Divine Ray, but he can't Holy Word. Not a bad tactic there, buddy. Not a bad tactic. Good on you. Good on you for that. So now I gotta go to town. I just gotta knock them all out immediately. This won't do that much damage, though. They're not set up in a great position to really do that much. Sure, they could stay and stuff, but it still, it doesn't look good in their favor. Oh boy. Okay. Well, they got some acid breaths on me, so unless I clear that out. He's not gonna heal himself up. Oh no, the area heal worked out. Dang. Yeah, this is good army. I'm thinking I might have to focus on Zemeckis. If this is looking like it's looking. Because they got two acid breaths on me they can do. I don't know. He's looking pretty low. And I can't even do it. Oh, man. Yep. They can do a lot. That's for sure. can do a lot of damage. So far, he's still in a good. Let's see, what else? What else do they have, though? Let's see, can you get around to save anybody? I don't know. It's getting interesting. It's getting really, really interesting. It's looking kind of tough. Actually, it's looking really tough. I don't know if I can kill this dragon off, but I have to like just pump all kinds of damage into it all day. I'm gonna use all my damage abilities and just see if this is gonna be a good thing to do. Just see if this pans out for me. This probably is my best bet. I might have to use you, little guy. See if I can paralyze the Mechas, that'd be nice. Nope. You're probably gonna die. Yep. One shot would have done it too. One shot would have definitely done that. Gotta get rid of these dragons. Really have to do that. Are you out, Solio? Are you out of what you should have? Are you done? 1, 2, 3. Well, it's still too far away from anything. He's about to die. She could die if I leave her exposed. Looking scary. Looking really scary. He's still kind of full. This thing's close to death. Let's kill this thing off. Let's get more dragons out of their inventory. I don't know if this will work, but oh! So close. So close. Well, I do have a heal. I can heal up my dragon, I can heal him. I don't know which to heal. Well, Zemeckis can shoot him again. Dragon can acid breath him. Oh man, I think he's 13, so... No, I think all mine go in a row. Or do they? 18, 28. I think I have to just make sure this thing's dead. So I gotta make sure this thing's dead. I might have to heal up my leader. The dragon's in a sweet safe spot now. She could get targeted. Yeah, that would suck. But he's close to death. I don't know, they're getting around my back lines. It's looking scary. Looking really scary. They might stay. I mean, Esmeralda didn't really do any damage yet. She can do like a holy word and stuff. So, I mean, they could, but I am loosening up their monsters quite a lot. So, yeah, I loosened up that stool quite a lot. They couldn't, you know, everything just fell through. Gino Flame. That's level 1, that's level 2. Well, Janfurter can level up here. We can do that. Let's do that. Because I will get this kill. That doesn't matter. I'll just throw a flame spell. They're leaving anyways. They're leaving anyways. We'll just do that. She could have stayed and done some more damage, sure, but her army is dwindling severely. I mean, really badly. It's hemorrhaging. Her army is hemorrhaging. pretty badly. Or Zemeckis' army, I should say Zemeckis' army, but, you know, the wife and the husband here. This might be the only wife and husband team in the game. Maybe Ira and Driss would be kind of like wife and husband, I would say. Yeah. Yeah, that would make sense. That would definitely make some sense, yeah. Alright, bye-bye, Zemeckis. It's nice knowing you. Come back anytime. Definitely. Come back again if you like. I'll sit here and destroy you all over again. So, that was that battle. It can get a little risky, especially with a bunch of mages and these, you know, Zemeckis is there. Zemeckis is a powerful force to deal with. You know, the four space range, shoot, crossbow, super powerful. New Omeki is coming in. Come on. Yes! Great! Great! They pushed in there. New Omeki has Sorsten. Or Solstheim. I keep saying Sorsten from what I saw before. They have Solstheims. They have a lot of stuff. Ooh, I got a... What did I get? The Rune Helm. Not bad. Don't know if I've had that before. Not bad, not bad. So this army can pull out of here now, for now. Unless the Empire decides to fight back and do well somehow and they take over some castles and whatnot. So here's... Oh, geez, I'm sorry, I'm skipping through the whole quest here. Shakes her head. Well, I am glad to replace some small part of your kindness, but that is not the main reason. Sister, isn't this too sudden? Actually, I've been thinking about it since Shaluna brought it up. We try to help the waves of injured, but the numbers grow every day. How long can we continue? Should we sit back and wait, trying to patch the injured one by one, or fight to bring this war to an end? Peace will save all the future victims at once. Don't you see, Kalakwez? Sister, once you make up your mind, your path is set and you walk it bravely. It is good. I will try to keep up. Shaluna, we are not familiar with the battlefield. We may be more of a burden than a blessing. I swear I'll do the best to bring back peace to Forsina. Kathleen joins, Clockwise joins. Okay, good. Some extra knights to go out there and try to find me all the items I need. That's what I need to really do, actually. So, let's look at the map. You'll see I defended on, yep, Alrheim. And Omekia came and took this over, so now the Empire is down to two places. One, two. Zemeckis ran away, didn't get to kill him, but his army's decimated. He doesn't have anything good anymore. I made sure of that. Made sure to kill off a lot of his stuff. That's the point. You know, Omekia can come back and win. Oh my gosh, do Omekia? Everybody? Neomeki is going to clean sweep Zemeckis right now. Look at the amount of monsters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Anything else? Nope, that's it here. 7, 8, 9. Okay, so he does have a Hydra. That's nice. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16 monsters. He's going to try evening this out, so there'll be like 8 monsters here, 8 monsters here. Neomeki will just do one big clean sweep, and that'll be that. And if he just stays there and he's trying to fight back, Neomeki is going to have to take him over. So, I could even come in and help out somewhat, but they'll run away immediately if I try coming in. They'll just rush. They'll just run. So, it looks pretty good for us. Looks really good for us. Alright, so I got this other whole team here to come and help out here, swing around, attacking and Hadrian. But for now, what I would like to see, and I hope you guys are interested in seeing too, is I'm just gonna, you know, go into my organize, you know, I'm already organized, go into attack phase, and I'm just gonna push through the attack, not attack anything, just to see that, you know, Kirkman, Kathleen, Clockwise. Just to see Omekia take it over. because I want Omeki to take it over first so he can become a king, and then I can deal with Driss last. So I'm letting Omeki take it over because be nice for them. Be nice to them. I always wanted to know, like, how were these knights? I never really knew. His MP isn't great, but he's level 4 priest, so that makes sense. She's definitely better than he is. Let's see what we can class them into. This will be interesting. Should I just go back to the Mystic? I've got one healer for the team. Chantress. Pyromancer. He might be better off just starting as a Pyromancer, I'm thinking. At least he gets more MP. His MP is... I guess it's good for a priest, but... I don't know. Alright, what do we get for items? Rune Helm. Oh, let's go to Shast. I think he can have that. Or else I have another armor piece. The ice mail. Rune area plus one. I don't know. It's a tough call. Either I get one extra rune area or I get a trait of blue defense and defense plus 10. This defense is plus 4, which isn't as good, but you get extra rune. I don't know. Okay, so I'd like to level them up right now, but I want to see Omekia beat them first so we can get some more cutscenes and stuff, because that's the only way we're going to get cutscenes is killing off the Empire. I could do it myself, but I'm leaving a lot of territory open for Lance to come in here if I do so. So hopefully Lance will do a clean sweep and, you know, move on. New Omeki's coming in. Attack retreat. Yes. New Omeki's going in here too. Injury. They all died. They all died. The Empire is gone. The Empire is gone. Dead. New Omeki took out the Empire. Let's see. Let's see what happened here. I gotta get through my quests, and then we'll see what happened. Frightful Tiamat. Oh, I just subdued a Tiamat. Nice. Very nice. Got a Tiamat, got a Unicorn, Omekia destroyed the Empire by itself. Well, I mean, I did help on defense sometimes, but, you know. Yeah, we'll just get through this. That was pretty cool. I'm actually really happy they went and just destroyed them. I had to help on some of this stuff because I killed off some of their good level dragons and whatnot. But, we'll see in a second here. What does it say? Your Majesty, Ascaris is destroyed. I see, my lord. How can you be so calm when the future of Caerleon rests on your shoulders? You must protect us. It's just a general thing. Like, if they would have been in more, you know... They destroyed it? Oh, well, they ran away here. You didn't get to do much. So, they got up to level 24 Salamander, 23 Garen Shogun, Cole got up to 16, Adelicia got up to 14. Pretty good. Let's see what they got here. Lance is now king. Look, He's now king. Let's look at this. He had the healing ring on? Well, no wonder he's doing well. Let's see what it says now. Though his homeland is restored, he has seen the blight of war. Now he stands tall as a man and the 15th king of Almechia, swearing to end the war and return happiness to his people. So Haley's still there, right after the Empire's destroyed. I think she'll still be there, probably next month maybe, but I don't know if any more than that. But so that's it for the Empire. I had my ally actually crush them. Let's look at a map. So now that we got everything done, I can actually start going in and just destroying Drist and toying with him for a while. Getting the other cutscene, I don't know if it's going to happen immediately or what's going to happen. I might skip a couple months just to see if the cuts... There's a certain cutscene that's going to come up. A lot of people know about it already. But this is kind of an interesting map. I have like a triangle effect. a couple of colors up here and there from what, you know, doing my strategy a certain way. This worked out pretty well, though. This worked out pretty well. This actually did help out Lance, I think. I think this helped out Lance. So... what I think we'll do is I'll do one more attack here, and we'll just skip a bunch of months, and we'll see if the cutscene comes up. If it comes up, then great. If it doesn't, then that might have to be the end of the video. Oh boy, wow. They're getting prepared. They want to come out and fight. They do. They really, really do. Because I'm close enough. Close enough for them to start a fight up. I'm really, really close. Let's put you in the front lines. You can handle it, dude. You can really, really handle it. Okay, come on down. Come on down. I was hoping they'd go fight Scuba Steve a little bit. Scuba Steve, this is your time to shine, Scuba. It's your time to shine. It's definitely your time to shine. If they decide to go south. He's covering my whole southeastern corner. The entire bit of it. Okay, should work out good. I don't want to put her in the front lines. Just don't want to do that right now. I almost think I'm going to have to help him, Scuba Steve, out somewhat when I get the chance. What I do want, though, is this. Ah, yeah, why not? Just one shot him. Just like that. Boom, gone. Thanks for coming. Thanks for playing. I can heal. I keep forgetting that. Like, oh, I can heal now. This is awesome. You know, I want them to attack my vampire. Because otherwise, you know, who knows where they'll go. But we'll find out. We'll find out today. All right, where are you going to go? Come on. Come on down. Find out how good Scuba Steve is. I need you to find out how good Scuba Steve is. This is not what I want you to do. Would you stop that? Go down that way. Go down that way. Go down that, go fight Scuba Steve. Jeez, you bunch of jerks. And then they have to stone him off. Thanks a ton. Okay, well, they're not coming to me, really. Gonna go forward, sure. Yeah, sure, why not? They're not gonna come to me, I'm gonna have to go over there. Wait, did I hit the wrong one? Oh, I thought I cleansed it. Ah. Cleanse, please. I didn't need to heal. Well, that was a nice misclick. I hope that doesn't cost me anything, but so find out. Alright, so. Nope, I don't want you to front lines. Needle shot. Let's get this thing off. Nice. Nice job. It's gonna be a little bit of a tough one here. Trying to level everybody up like I want to. It's gonna be a little tough. You know what? He's directly in the front lines. Let's make sure he's topped off. Let's top off this tank of gas here and we'll run with it. Because the turn just started. And he's powered up, so he's pretty powerful. Ooh, 198. What can I do to you? 113. Not as good, but it's good for Shast to keep leveling up every time. I just hope they don't stone me all the time. I was just going to say that before he stoned me, but he just stoned me twice, so it's like rocks all day. All day stoning effects. So I got to kill these rocks off. If you didn't realize that by now, that's kind of priority number one. Priority numero uno. Or what can you do? Can you get stoned too? Let's see. Let's try this out. You get stoned also, Alucard. Why not? What can I do with you? They're just gonna do it all day long. All day long, every day, all day. Just kill off these rocks. I'm not even gonna worry about their army right now. I just gotta kill these stupid rocks off. That's all they're gonna do, is just stone all my guys. The whole time. This is all that happens anytime I have to fight rocks. The same thing over and over again. You might never see this in other Let's Plays, but I get stoned more than anybody else ever should. We're gonna go for the kill on that thing. Did the flame smell me? We'll do like 100? 126, are you kidding? I don't think that should do that much. So I have to cure up two different stones up there. That's why I need things for cleanse, because this happens to me quite often, actually. Which it shouldn't, but it does. Okay. Can you do? What to do though? What do you do? Let's kill this thing off immediately. Oh! What? Wow. You see that? One off. I guess I could probably kill it in one shot, but just didn't pan out. Alright. Got that thing out of the way. I'd like to heal. I'd like to do something about this, but he's still at 500, but enough curse spells and damage, he's gonna go down fast. I really want to cure that up, but them being in stone stature status behind my lines while I've got decent front line working for me, I should be okay for now.
25. Can I one-shot the 120? Probably one.
Oh, it's green, though. Oh, no, I can't. Forgot I got the green attack. It does give him some more strength, but it's just not up to party standards. I don't know how this is going to work, but let's hit him anyway and see how much I can do to him. It's about equal, I guess. Yeah, you might want to heal him up. He's going to get hit a lot more. A lot more. You don't want to do that, dude. You don't want to do that. That's the last thing you want to do. Now heal up on the water. And he's got the heal ring? Are you freaking kidding me? So if I kill him, I get the heal ring. Okay. I'll work with that. Huh. Well, this is an easy kill here. You know what? I should probably go with Holy Word first. Yeah. Definitely. Let's do Holy Word first. Let's do that. Ooh, this is cool. It's gonna help out Scuba Steve. It's gonna help out Scuba Steve. Is he close to death? Possibly. Let's make sure he gets there. You're gonna get there. Mr. Rock, you will be toast. Do I need to heal him up though? 190. No, I don't think I do. Anybody back here I can heal or cleanse? No, he healed up during the turn. Well, not too bad. I'm pretty good still. Let's do a halo. Let's get Scuba Steve up some more. He'll get a kill, and he'll hit a lot of people with this. This is awesome. I love doing this. I just love doing the little splash attack he does. I am hitting Dinadan, but it's okay. You should be able to survive this. Big whirlpool. Oh, two kills. 168. Whoa. Whoa. 191. I didn't even have to do that. Level 28. Bam. I went to two levels. Dang. Oh, nice, dude. Nice. Can I cleanse you up from here? I think I can. Well, there's a curse spell. He can still do more damage that way. I don't think they're gonna stay. Can I kill something though with that cleanse? Should I have killed something with a bolt? Let's bolt up Drist. Let's bolt up Drist. Make him a little bit uncomfortable. I couldn't have cleansed this. I couldn't have done much damage, with this. They could do a lot of damage to that Salamander. Double curses, flame spells. They got some good stuff going for them. They could definitely work on the Salamander. They have a potential to kill the Salamander, possibly. But that's the risk in trying to level up everybody at the same exact time, It's a little bit of a risk in that. What should I do? Well, we gotta kill this thing off, that's for sure. Bam! One shot. Let's see, can I bring someone back from the dead that would help me out in a fight? Where can you go? Really not much anywhere.
Oh, you know what? Let's try this. If I could stop the leader from going somewhere, let's give that a shot. Stone. Oh, I didn't get it. He got the critical. I didn't get the critical. All right. I tried, but I made sure I can trap him. Okay, that was cool. So, that's pretty much the Battle of Gloom. Drist could have stayed. Like, if he wanted to really kill off the Salamander, I suppose he could, but the AI doesn't typically do that. Even if he was to do that, I would have killed him off. I'd be on his healing ring. Not a huge boon, but, you know, could have been something, I guess. Let's heal up. I guess we'll heal him up. Even then, it's still hard to kill them off. It's still hard to kill them off. They're not super easy to kill off, you know? I don't know if I can get him. I might. I think I have to clear the path, though. She's 15. He's 12, so he's going next. Oh. I think I do have green attacks, though. Yeah, I could destroy this thing easily. 95. Yeah, they can't do much to me at all. Let's level up Merrriot a little bit. I think she still has a green attack. Yeah, this should work out. Bam! 120. Okay, good. Alright, now... let's take a bite out of crime. Not enough, dude. Just not enough. See how much damage I can do to him? 150. If I had just a couple more hits, I could knock him out. So, you won't do anything to me, that's for sure. I will do a lot to you. I know that. Bye-bye. Scalio's army is in retreat. Caerleon is winning. So... yeah, I don't know. I had to make some choices whether to cleanse them or not. It just seemed better to just keep pushing the battle at that point. I didn't have much I could work on the rocks immediately, so I had to kind of focus on, you know, doing some stuff. I don't know if I should have really bolted up Drist, but I don't know. I just wanted to get some experience with... oh, wait, no, I'm maxed out. What am I doing? Oh, no, I thought I could possibly kill off Drist. I thought there was a possibility, but I never went for it. If I get the healing ring... a healing ring would be nice. I will get the healing ring, though, because he has it on Drist. As long as I kill Drist at some point, I'll get the healing ring. So, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Don't worry. I'll get the healing ring at some point. Some point, I will. So many quests are so long right now. So, what I think I'm going to do is, if I can get that cutscene to come, you know, I'm going to record the cutscene. I'll have that in here. We'll see... it might be here now. Yeah. Your Majesty, Princess. I must speak with you. What is it, Bjarte? Is there a problem? You look concerned. I've been hiding something from you. Forgive me. Hiding? Is it the last will of the late king? This sounds personal. I'll wait outside. Please stay. You should hear. Kai, Merrriot, you are not actually related. Doom, doom, doom. Kai was adopted as a baby. Only Merrriot truly bears the Caerleon royal blood. How can that be? The late king had no luck having a child. That's when he adopted a child who was marked with great magic potential, but later, Merrriot was born. Yes. You were so young when he died, but he loved you both very much. On his deathbed, his last wish was that the two of you marry and continue the royal line for the good of Caerleon. Eek! Father, it was not a command, only a wish. Caerleon has grown strong under King Kai. This union would cement his position and avoid confusion if it becomes known that he is not of royal blood. I think it is for the best. I thought something was going on with you, Bjarte. How could you ask someone to marry a person who was a brother just yesterday? Makes a good point. You can't ignore people's feelings. I'm speechless. Lady Merrriot, forgive me. I should have told you sooner. I feel faint. May I go to my room? Dinadan, will you please help her get there? No, I need to be alone. I'm sorry, I have to go. Merrriot! This stinks, Bjarte. They're human beings, not tools for carrying on the royal blood. I spoke only because I thought it was the best for everyone. Ooh, more cutscenes. More cutscenes. Hello, Kai. You look upset. Oh, Dinadan. Have you decided what you're going to do about Merrriot? I wouldn't be sitting here thinking it if I had. Well, that's true. It's just, how can a girl's right to free choice be taken away in the name of a country or family? So you're worried that Merrriot will feel forced to marry you for the sake of Caerleon. That's why you're upset? Wouldn't you be? I don't think it's like that. No one is forcing her. Actually, I think she loves you a lot. As a brother. Well, how do you feel about her? Dinadan, she's my sister. But actually, she's not. What do you expect me to say? I don't think she would be happy with me. She deserves someone better. So she likes you, but you don't like her, huh? That's not it. I do like her. I thought you were opposed to this marriage, Dinadan. I just think all women should be happy. I want Merrriot to be happy too. As king, I should be working to end this war quickly. That will make everyone happy. Seems to me, if you can't even make Merrriot happy, you won't get far at making everyone happy. Hey, don't pick on me. But I guess I should talk with Merrriot. Oh, Kai. Do you have a second? I wanted to talk about Father's will. Yes. It seems Bjarte wanted us to wed for the sake of Caerleon. But I would never sacrifice you for the country. If someone else becomes king, I don't mind. I want you to be happy, so you should find someone you love to marry. But isn't Father's will important? I could put up with being married. I've always taken care of you anyways. Besides, you're so sloppy. You'll probably never find a bride otherwise. Hey, I am the wise king of Caerleon, you know. I'm sure he'll think of some desperate plan to capture a wife. Don't worry about me or Caerleon. I'm sure Father wanted you to be happy most of all. The War Council is meeting. I need to go. But I... Kai, wait. You fool. I think we're getting a little closer. Guy's office. It's so quiet. I wonder where Merrriot is. Oh, I remember. She was going fox hunting today. Your Majesty, come quick. Shast, what's wrong? The princess, she was abducted. Merrriot was what? The Death Knight Cador took her at the hunt. Dinadan is in chase, but what is Cador thinking? I'm going. Hurry, Your Majesty. Let go of me, you freak. Such a temper. Be still, girlie, or I'll break you. Stop right there. Who? Dinadan. Ah, Blade Master. Impressive. I didn't see you following. Scarus is gone. Why are you doing this? Hey, let's say a certain country requested it. A certain country? Is this a joke? Get your hands off the princess.
Do you want her dead, Knight Master? That bastard. Tell Kai, if he wants Girly here back, Caerleon better not deploy any troops for 6 months.
Dinadan, don't hesitate! Kill him!
But
if I'm taken hostage, Caerleon will be hobbled. Dinadan, hear me! I will not become a burden to Kai. Do you understand?
Princess.
Dinadan, as heir to the Caerleon throne, I order you, kill us both.
Never again will I call myself a knight. Princess Merrriot, prepare yourself.
Your back is exposed, Death Knight.
Who?
Hi!
Now!
It's failure. A new plan.
Time to go. I'm here, Merrriot. Kai, you came for me. The wound is black. That bastard used a cursed weapon. Kai, I wanted to make you a fox scarf. Look at the trouble I've caused. I... Be still. Don't talk. It'll be okay, Merrriot. I'm sorry, my dear Kai. Merrriot! Dinadan, what's this curse? I've seen such a wound before. It doesn't kill right away. It causes sleep, months, years maybe, forever, a living death. The bastard! Why make Merrriot suffer just to threaten me? What country would sink this low? I don't know. I don't really think a country is behind this at all. Oh, Merrriot. Merrriot, will you wake up? You always tease me when I overslept. Everything seems wrong without you. We've come so far. The war may even end soon, but I still feel like I've lost. The world is hollow without you. The wise king. I'm a fool. I didn't know how much you meant to me till you were gone. Come back, Merrriot. I need you.
Pickles. Your shirt is wrinkled again. Hi.
Oh, Merrriot.
So sloppy. Without me, you'd be helpless.
Merrriot, thank God you've come back. I dreamt of father. He scolded me for leaving you alone. He said you were too sloppy to take care of yourself. Father said that. I had to come back. I hope you don't mind. Mind? I'm so happy you're back, Merrriot. We did it. You saw one of the final cutscenes here. We got Merrriot back in the team. It's a good thing in the original one, she actually, Ghidorah literally tells her, you have to not fight for like 15 months or whatever, or something like that. You hear that, so you can't use Merrriot for a while, but in this one, you switch to disc 2 and then you get her back. So apparently time has traversed. I mean, it would be a little bit weird if you, couldn't use her for a while. In this one, especially because you have to fight the final boss, if you go in the final boss fight and you just can't use her at all because she's in a coma, well, then all the leveling you do for her pretty much counts for nothing. So it doesn't really say anything different, after that. I don't know if Kaia says anything different. So, it doesn't really say anything different there. Let's see, did I quest out all this? I think I did quest her out. Well, she glitched and turned into something else. I don't think she did, but the monsters that I put on her team were changing as a pick to something else, although it did say what they were. So, I think that's a little surprise that everybody's going to be in for if they get all this on their team here. Quest Gash. What she didn't know too is that Lance went questing, I think he got a team out of it. Haley's still here. Haley's still on the team, even though the Empire's gone. We can look at the domain here. This is the end of the video here. I just wanted to get through that quest and show it. What we're going to do next time is next video, we're going to crush this army here. And then I'm not going to show you all the leveling steps I do to level up because that would just take an awful long time. So I'm just going to level up on my own after this, but I'll show you the recaptures of these castles, and then the videos after that will be the end. So I believe I just put up 12, I have 13 that's done, and this will be number 14. So number 15 is going to be the finale, well, not exactly the finale, the pre-finale. The 15 will be the pre-finale, I'll kill off Drist, and 16 and 17, I think I'll make them individual battles themselves. So, we can talk about that a little bit. But I thought this Let's Play would be a little bit longer. It's really not going to be that much longer. I thought it was going to be like 30 videos or something like that. But I'm just trying to put in as many battles as I can so that, this doesn't span too long. I've done some other Let's Plays that were like 30 plus videos because I just did one video per battle. And that could probably take some time because there's about 30, well, I mean, there's 30 castles to take about, for each country, about that much. So we only have three more videos to do, three more episodes that I'll be putting up on this channel for Brigandine Caerleon Let's Play. Thanks a lot for voting for everybody. As far as who's going to go into each and prospective fight. Nobody really said anything particularly for the names. I was going to say, you can pick a name for some of the monsters. I didn't get any votes, so I didn't get anybody to pick that, so I'm just going to go with what I have. Unless somebody, really wants to name something now. But this is the last chance. It's the last chance you have. You want to name one of the monsters going in there. Yeah, that should pretty much do it. I have a decent army. Drist has some good stuff now to actually work on to level up. It's not great, but he has a lot. All this stuff, all this fodder is going to be easy to kill. And, they got a bronze golem. They have a bronze golem. I think I'll come after this first. Well, maybe. You know what? No. Well, yeah, I guess I kind of have to. His strongest army is going to fight me. I'd rather have him fight the team that's going in so I can level them up a little bit more. So what I'm going to do is just come in here with my strongest team, attack Drist's team right away, and then I may end up moving up here, attacking up here, coming back down, and just holding this middle ground, and just attacking this back and forth. Or I might give them Tal. I think Tal is easier to attack from the Western Front. Or Thala. I think it's easier to attack that way. So it's going to move around a bit, but basically once I get to the last castle, I'll attack them. I won't finish them off because I have to do leveling. So once I get to the last castle, I won't totally finish them off. I will retreat from the battle so that I can come back in and do it over and over and over again so I can level up all my stuff. Because that's really the only way you can do it. Unless you let the enemy just take over more all the map again and just go at it. You know, then you got your work cut out for you. But you make it easier on me. Next video, we crush Drist. So, until then, I guess I'll see you then.